Dear Ecosians, welcome to this tree update, episode 18. I'm here in a forest that is managed by Peter Wohlleben, Germany's top forester, to exchange knowledge and best tree planting practices with him. With our partner in Kenya, the Greenbelt Movement, we have now planted 800,000 trees around rivers and watersheds. In August, we'll go to Kenya to see the result of this work with our own eyes. Making sure that the trees have been planted in the right way is something that we do for all our projects, whether we use satellite technology or visit the project directly. In Brazil, we have an unusual way to bring forests back, namely, through firefighting. Thanks to Ecosia's support, the IPA was able to stop 40 forest fires between May and November 2018, north of Rio de Janeiro. That means that over 500,000 trees can now continue to grow in the next rainy season. Together with Eden Reforestation Projects, we have planted 12 million mangroves on Madagascar last year. And we are now entering a new planting phase. In the estuary of Aklamboro, we will plant 6 million mangroves in the coming year. And the result of earlier planting can already be seen from space. At Ecosia, we bring forests back in many different ways, depending on the local conditions. Sometimes we plant seedlings, sometimes we use direct seeding, sometimes we use FMNR, which involves pruning existing trees, and sometimes we use firefighting. But now we're about to try something completely different in Malawi, namely planting trees through the radio. Most people in rural Malawi listen to the radio, so informing them of the importance of trees and of how they can bring back forests might be extremely effective, cost-efficient and scalable. We start with 36 radio programs in 2 districts in cooperation with the Farm Radio Trust, and we will keep you posted on how it goes. Thank you, Ecosians, for making all this possible. Thank you for your comments, which I always read.